Hey guys, what is up? And welcome to a brand new Let's Play. We're going to be checking out Spider-Man Miles Morales. It is finally here. The new Spider-Man game on the PlayStation 5. We're doing it. NBA 2K21 Next Gen. We had some issues with a face scan, so it's fine. Hopefully there's no issues with this. I've been hearing great things about this game. We're going to do a little recap of what happened to, you know, the events leading up to this moment. I would like to watch it. Do I want to enable subtitles? Yes.
About a year ago,
yes, I do.
My life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
Spoilers.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Yo, you know this game is about to be dope. Let's do it! New game! Spectacular. This setting is for players who enjoy challenging combat. Enemies will be stronger and more aggressive. Amazing, friendly. Wait, what? Who want to enjoy the story without challenging? Spectacular. Let's go. We're gonna do a spectacular listening mode. Home theater recommended listening mode for home theater and stereo speaker environments. Maximum. With wider dynamic range. Suitable for headphones. We're just gonna keep it on home theater. Mono audio off. Fidelity? This is a 30 frames per second mode with graphical features like ray tracing, enhanced lighting, and additional effects. Can I pick somewhere in between? I'm doing performance, man. I mean, I want ray tracing, but I'm not playing a game at 30 FPS. Nah, that ain't happening. That ain't happening. We're going performance, chat. Oh God, look at already the increase in the FPS. Incredible. Subtitles on, standard, subtitle color, sure. Speaker color. It don't matter, leave it. Let's run it. We're going for that 60 FPS. Oh shit, my controller. It's doing stuff. It feels like I'm on the tracks. It's vibrating.
Be advised. Unscheduled service disruptions are affecting the Harlem line.
I'm stuck at Campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text a list. Sure thing, Ma. Bam, 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 bam. Ooh. Can't wait for DMCA to fuck me.
Are you registered to vote?
I am registered. I'm registered to vote. I am. I also have a speech impediment. A stutter. Just like Miles. Does Miles have a speech impediment? I don't think so.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Spider-Man's always got great music.
So cool.
Oh, who's this?
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
Oh, hey, yeah, he's really into art and graffiti and shit, huh?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Respect.
Yeah, hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it. Thanks.
Fucking
beautiful
huge.
Work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Oh, fuck, it's right there. It's time. Ooh, it looks so good. Oh, it's gonna start us right here. Yes. Forgot how fun swinging is.
Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Oh, God.
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last Woo. Year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure.
Oh, as while holding R2, press X to jump and gain speed.
Let's hope. Okay.
There we go.
On you. Be there soon.
Where are we going, baby?
Let Mom know I'll be late.
This makes my pee pee so erect.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but Bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Press X to web zip. Is it whatever I'm targeting?
Prison convoy is making traffic at night.
Web zipping is great for maintaining altitude.
Yeah. Good call.
Listen, guys, it's been a while since I've been swinging.
Hey, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Oh my god! Oh, we're zooming? Yes! Chat, I'm getting it back, alright? I'm just a little rusty, that's all. It's been a minute since I've been swanging. I'll remember how to do it. By the time we're done with this, I'm gonna be a professional swinger. Alright.
Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy.
I'm gonna be web slinging all over.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Breathe in, breathe out. Woo!
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
He wasted the coffee. Oh, smart.
Copy Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Who is it?
Could be someone bigger.
Oh, okay, great.
Okay, we got a problem.
Uh-oh, hold shit's back. About to snap.
I got this, beat. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
Oh, God, Miles!
We have a weight imbalance.
Pete's already saving our ass. Oh my god.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Who is it?
Hello, Titan.
Oh,
Spider.
Shit. We gotta fight Rhino right off the rip? It's because Rhino's a bitch. It's a tutorial. Oh, Oh, and he's got his little
Miles,
minions.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Sounds good, Peter.
Web strike, bitch.
Woo!
Good to be back. Whoop, dodge.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, thank you.
Hey, guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please?
No.
Yeah!
All right, then.
Oh, what the fuck? No, I don't like the taste of that asshole. Fucking shit ass.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Let's go.
You're
gonna enjoy what? I'm gonna enjoy this. Are you still not down? There we go. Jesus. Peter, stop riding Rhino! Aw, oh, more of his fuckboys. Motherfucker got guns? Shit! Spend focus to heal. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit! Ooh, see ya. Dodge.
Christmas in New York. Look this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Please, get away from me. Who's fucking this fucking guy? Get it. Ah, there we go.
Wow. Just wow.
Oh, I'm gonna die in the intro. My God, fucker! Chase those fuckers down! Dude, just sling webs all over their wheels. Shit's easy. Come on. Must be an influencer.
Hang on, Pete. I'm coming.
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh, shit.
Whoop. Okay, sorry. Have you already...
Oh, bye! Catch Rhino. I was born to catch Rhino, bitch.
How we doing?
10 for
we're doing great. Shit, motherfuckers throwing signs at me.
I'm a count as lucky. Oh, crap, doing her best.
I'm coming.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him.
Oh my God,
together.
He's fucking it up. He's fucking everything up.
I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah. I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
This man really is ice skating. Take my hand. Take my strong hand. Whoa. No way. Are we gonna ride him? Oh, shit, boys. Watch out. We're supposed to avoid the obstacle. Look out! Oh my God! Rose is so fucking sick. Yep. Go left. Watch out, people. You're gonna fucking get. Oh shit! Got you. The baby. Always save the baby. Always save the baby. Come here. Get your ass out of here. Oh, bitch! Rhino, you almost hurt a fucking child, asshole. Dodge the Christmas tree,
you know
all
right?
Think
right?
About the children.
The last six Christmases, I
and the Starbucks.
30 feet of steel. I
nice. Oh, my God.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe
He's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jeremiah! Right.
That's so good! I love it!
Hey, Mom! Yeah?
Coconut milk, Ma. I'll be there soon. I'm busy right now, Mom.
Running? Sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. Mother, I will be there soon.
Sí, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Stop throwing signs at me, you prick.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
I've been hot on his fucking six, bro.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, God.
Just jump off of him.
Come on. Oh, no. We definitely don't want him to run into that. Never mind. Just stop him. Jesus Christ.
Pete, are you okay?
What?
No.
What? How does that work?
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, God. RPGs? Don't worry. We handled this. Oh, he hit a gas line, huh? Same. Dodging rockets? Let's go. Web strike? Whoop! Oh, my God.
Maybe
so sick.
To the prison convoy next time. Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
Oh no! No! What the fuck? I already dodged that shit.
Get out of here, Spider-Man!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
You're smart, you'll
try! Nah. I'm not smart, bro. That's the thing. I'm dumb! Dude, imagine getting slinged in your dick.
Focus fire on the platform.
Listen, man, I'm supposed to be shooting webs out of my dick, not into it. Whoa. Oh, these fuckers gotta get it. What happened? Hitting a 15-time combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15-time combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. I have now a 4 combo, so thank you for that. Finisher ready, apparently. Oh. Let's go.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Finisher.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Yeah, I know. Let's work on this fucking guy. Whoop. Fuck you. You don't need a gun. Bye!
They're all over that bridge!
I'm coming! Whoop! Oh shit! Oh, I almost just died. Oh my fucking god! Web strike!
He can't lose! He never loses!
Oh my god, let's go!
Pete, hang on, man, hang on!
Oh my god, where are you? Pete, where are you? Down here?
Pete needs me.
Oh shit.
Spider-Man, you good?
Dude, Pete's getting fucked up.
Pete. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken.
Jesus.
I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Yeah, well, I'm new and improved, motherfucker.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Yes! Fucking tased, bro.
What was that?
What the hell was that? Venom punch? Oh my god! Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Now just give him a beatdown, huh?
How am I even doing this?
I don't know, but it's fucking sick. Oh god, get out of there.
You survive.
Oh god.
While your mentor
perished. Oh, bitch.
How unexpected.
And your
finisher.
Very unexpected.
Whoop. Whoop. How many times can I do this motherfucking thing? Oh, get the fuck out of my face, Rhino. Oh, shit. Kick me like a rag doll. Jesus Christ. Oh, stage two. I gotta make him run into shit. Hey, bro, chill. Oh, okay. Whoops.
Batteries not gonna get you out of this
eventually.
You will not.
Oh, fuck.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
No, he doesn't care.
Hey, in the future, just give it time, man.
Oh, I couldn't dodge that one. Ah, fuck. No, no, no. I'm gonna get my fucking ass beat. Get out of there, Miles.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild,
I need you to run into a wall again. Dude, the lighting is so fucking sick. Oh, God. You, I thought he said, I hate queso. Hi! No!
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi.
Dude, I'm almost fucking dead, bro. Sit the fuck down! Get yourself some vodka! Yes!
You alive?
Kinda.
Roxanne. Oh, fuck.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Well, no. There's two of us, so
you
not solo.
Going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until... something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
I don't trust him.
Hello.
I don't trust him!
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
I don't trust those motherfuckers! We're here for you. Yeah,
my
right.
Electricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
I just got news, new powers.
Test tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and... requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally.
It is
now.
Definitely
didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man. Never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
I totally forgot that we didn't open the present.
Dude.
I'll be a spider suit?
Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Wait, bro, the other suit was way better. Oh, except for the...
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Hey, okay. Suits can be equipped to the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
What the fuck, the knee pads, bro? Ooh, what other suits do I have? Do I have my suits from the other game too, or no? Track suit. into the Spider-Verse suit. Oh, I might have to rock that one. Might have to rock that one. Decreases damage from ranged attacks by 25%. Use this mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as they appear on a different Earth? What? Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetic of a different Earth. Okay, that might be a little too much going on. Maybe we won't do that. Unaffordable. Activity token, 0 out of 3. Okay. I do like the suit, though. Or we can just use the... No, we'll do this. All right.
This is only half of the present. Well, what's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Dude, this suit is sexy. You have unspent skill points. Yeah, I know, but... Oops. But I can't spend any. There's no other things unlocked. Damn, I gotta be level 3, bro. You're debating me right now. You're debating me. Gadgets. Unless you can use it on gadgets. Activity tokens.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
Oh, God, fucking great.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Can we change the stations?
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart.
Bro, I thought her name was the Dankest.
Where I spotlight the people making a...
Oh, the Danicast.
Today's topic? You know,
front flip.
Make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. New favorite podcast.
I'll never splat. Look at this. Look at the stunts, bro. Look
at this place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Okay. Fuck this box, dude. Fuck this box. Get it off my roof. No, not the dingus.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique.
Teach
me. One focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Right? Air launch, I've been
now
doing that.
Up with a mid-air attack.
But I've been doing this.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Swing kick, okay. Let me guess. Old square launch. Oh, X to jump.
That's right. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Boom, bitch!
Another key fighter skill, disarming.
I've been doing all this. Who needs
safe
training?
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapon. Total teamwork.
All right, get. Let's go. Bless Peter Parker. Dale, grata.
Oh shit.
Now let's combine these two moves.
I don't even know what the... I was just doing things. Oh, I see.
Cold-talking airborne enemies.
Come here, brother. Whoop. Oh, shit. Smack him. Sorry. Nope. Suck on my fucking box.
Melee attack sequence. Active.
I did it.
Fast.
Jesus Christ.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Ooh, I like that one.
Commencing. Melee attack.
Dude, fuck training. I don't need to do this shit anymore.
There's more guys incoming. Heads up. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm coming back.
Whoa, sorry.
Wow!
Combat
training. Dude, I bet on the ray tracing mode, it looks insane. But man, the 60 FPS is so important for me.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out!
These fuckers! Well?
Trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay.
Like scaffolding? Oh, that did nothing.
Take the spider out there, grab the tech gear. I'm gonna make
okay, bro.
Just so you know, this is official
bro,
Spider-Man
tech. I'm gonna die right off the rip!
You're authorized to resell.
Wow, I'm fucking dog shit. The fuck? I gotta fight the Hollows guy too? Did I just fucking die in the tutorial?
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah.
Cool.
Okay.
All right, let's try
let's
this again.
Go.
Take the spider Wait. Out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
I don't need training, all right? These guys are getting lucky.
Guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Specificity is the heart of every great weapon.
I'm just warming up. That's all.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon,
quipping
like a pro.
Oh, bitch!
This yours?
Get your fucking bat. Oh, wait, I didn't kill that guy? Fucking guys. Oh, shit.
Gonna bash your skull in.
Behavior status. System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
No, George, I'm playing on spectacular. You
Colonel
bastard.
Well, let's try
Listen, George, just because you've put 30 nice. Hours into this game already doesn't mean you can come in here and just talk shit to me, bro. I played on hardest. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm playing on. You absolute fucking numped. I just want to be level 3. That's all I want. More spider training. Unlock skill point launch boost. No. I've got to go home. Bro, we got to go home. Our new apartment. Let's go check it out. Oops.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home.
Roxxon Plaza? Ain't nobody got time for that, bro.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
I got to go get this coconut milk to my mama. Oh, level 3.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric...
Okay, we'll talk in a second. I got skill points to spend. Let's see. Pressing L1 and X launches nearby enemies into the air. Or we could do increases the rate of bioelectric power generation. Let's do that. Oh, I can do both. Even better.
Sarge,
or supercharged static
health
electricity?
Increase, bitch. Oh, I'm gonna need that.
Venom power. You know.
Optic triangulation. Visor mod. On scan, mark enemies through walls. Oh.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember,
oh, that's
power.
Right.
Press me. Go.
Wait, you do the launch point, and then you boost off of it. Okay, I kind of remember. The fuck is that?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger.
It's a
and
reactor.
What you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
You heard
it's
me.
Activated. This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Exactly what
and
I was thinking, Simon.
Is new form.
Dude, flashbang.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
The fuck?
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
What's the catch?
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Bro, it's a cult. They grind up infants. That's what they've used to power.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
How do I scan? They definitely grind up the blood of virgin or orphans, for sure. Who the fuck is this?
What are they gonna do with it?
Mr. Fister? Oh god, there's... Oh, what the fuck?
Man, this night would just not quit.
Fuck you.
Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it.
Okay.
Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Oh, shit! Working on it.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice closing.
Oh no!
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
Oh my god, dude, my movement is so bad.
You take this.
Ooh, you like that shit?
Spider-Man, this ain't about
oh no.
You just broke my gauntlet.
Ah! Fuck you! Put your fucking gun away, bro. Yeah!
Stay away from his attack.
God, why do I keep doing that? No, you fucker! Fuck you!
Heads up! Give up!
Whoop.
Ignore everything else!
Find those shipping routes!
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right! It's a break-in! Sounds like they're at the new form!
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet! They're talking about shipments!
Whoop!
Super weird.
Fuck you!
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are.
Yeah, well, I'm fucking fighting bad guys at the moment, sir!
Thanks, man!
Where'd this guy go? Ah! No, no, no! Fuck your fucking gun! That guy's already knocked the fuck out. Cool. Boom! Well, max health now, motherfucker. Investigate
shipments.
The office.
Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rocks on security. They could take it
from
here.
Oh, God. They're gonna think that we're the ones broke in. Oh, no. We Gucci. Spider-Man would never do such a thing.